So let's talk about data types, guys. Till now, we assume that there are only two, three types of data. That's numbers, characters, and date. But Oracle gives you more number of data types, because before we get into DDL statements where you try to create tables, we need to know the type of data, data types that are provided by Oracle. What exactly are data types? They define the type of value that goes into a table column. When you try to insert a value inside a column, it's kind of like define the value that you're inserting, or the type of value that you're inserting. Like in phone number, we don't want somebody to insert their name. In name, we don't want somebody to insert their date of birth. In date of birth column, we don't want somebody to insert their email address. In the email address, we don't want someone to insert their father's name. So in order to follow the RDBMS concepts, we got to restrict the type of data that goes into columns so that the data looks good. And that's why we have different types of data types in Oracle. So how do you define which data type is assigned to a column? This is a simple question, guys. How would you define the type of data, how would you define the data type that you want to assign to a column? It's a very silly question, but in interviews, interviewers, they'll ask you this question. See, guys, the data type for a column is defined based on what type of functions you're gonna run on the column. Very simple and straightforward. Let's take a salary column is there, and if you define it as character, it will be hard to give a salary hike, right? So you want to perform an operation on a salary column, that's numeric operations. The same goes with date types. Like somebody joined your company and the notice period in your company is 3 months. So if the notice period column is defined as characters, you won't be able to get the end date of the employee, because in characters it will be hard to add dates. So in a date column, you want to apply date functions. In a number column, you want to apply number functions. In a character column, you want to apply character functions. So depending on the column data, you have functions. So if the question is how to define the type of data that you, if you want to define the data type of a column, then you first identify what type of operations you might be performing on that column, and then reverse engineer. All right, so that's the answer for this interview question.